This morning we took a coastal drive all the way to the very northern tip of Iceland, and we finally made it to the end of the world. The earth is actually just flat, and it all stops right there. We found a hot spring in the middle of nowhere, and we're in a little sauna room changing. And now we're dressed in our little outfits, towels, boots, and bathing suits under our jackets. Now we brave the cold to get out to the hot spring where we can stay as long as we want. He'll wake us up in the morning and we can drink beer. We didn't bring any. So this is where we are.
And women are always right.
We're at the hot spring where women are always right.